आईटीआई में दुईटा यूनिट नया सेटअप भएको छ, वन इज जापानीज कोर्स अनि अर्को चाहिँ बेकरी को। सो अलिकति भनिदिनुस् न, यो कुन इनिशिएटिभ अनि कसले फन्ड गरे?
यो एज पर द एस्पिरेशनल डिस्ट्रिक्ट प्रोग्राम, सो स्किल डेभलपमेन्ट इज वन अफ द मेजर सेक्टर्स। सो अंडर द स्किल डेभलपमेन्ट इनिशिएटिभ वी आर सेटिंग अप अ बेकरी यूनिट। सो दिस हेज बिन आई थिंक since long honorable CM wanted to upgrade the skills of the rural youth, and for any entrepreneurship you need some skills. So under his directives we set up this bakery unit in ITI KZ, and once the youth are trained in this particular thing, they can set up various rural enterprises or medium and small scale units. So for that I think the state government under his initiative they have set up many loan schemes. So as per the initiative of the state government, one of the major emphasis is the training of rural youth. So this bakery unit is one such initiative, and this has been solely we have got the funds under NEC. So we set up this bakery, and in the near future when the pandemic is over, we want to train a lot of rural youths into bakery and all those allied activities. The other initiative is one is the Japanese course. So this Japanese course is also tailored to ITI students, because this will really, once you get the skills from ITI, if you have a Japanese language side by side, so then the state government wants to, you know, start the scheme of, you know, sending students outside the country, especially targeting markets like Japan. So under again the directives of the CM, so we have been able to initiate the Japanese language class. So this is just a start. So we wanted to train some youths who are training in ITI, so that they can take up there's an exam for Japanese language which you have to sit in Calcutta. So preliminary basics will be given here. So once they clear the exam, then again you have to, I think, do a course for 1 year in Japan itself. So if you do this particular initiative, then there's a lot of scope opportunity in getting employment in Japan. So that initiative, Japanese is for that particular initiative.
राइट, अनि आज सिएमले COVID-19 ल्याबको पनि उद्घाटन गर्नुभयो भनौँ न है, अब के भन्छ, अलिकति हामीलाई स्पेसिफिकेसन्स भनिदिनुहोस् न।
सो दिस COVID-19 ल्याब इज सेटअप अन्डर अगेन द डाइरेक्टिभ अफ द सिएम, सेङ द्याट अल द हेल्थ केयर फेसिलिटिज इन द डिस्ट्रिक्ट सुड बी सेल्फ सफिसियन्ट। सो थिङ्किङ लाइक, बिकज टु टेक द स्याम्पल्स टु गान्तोक इट टेक्स अबाउट 5 hours फ्रम वेस्ट डिस्ट्रिक्ट, एन्ड समटाइम्स द रोड्स आर ब्लक्ड एन्ड दे आर अदर इस्युज। So in order to, you know, effectively fight the pandemic, it is very important that the test results come out very, very soon. So under that initiative, again, we have set up a COVID-19 testing lab. So this lab will have 4 TrueNAT machines. Mm-hmm. So these TrueNAT machines are manufactured by a company known as Mobilio. It is located in Goa. It is only, manufacturing is only in India. And it's a very versatile machine, because it gives you instant results. And the levels of safety are not so high as RT-PCR. So for setting up an RT-PCR, you need a very high level of safety, and it can be only done in very big hospitals. But for districts and other rural areas, TrueNAT machine is a very versatile machine, and you get instant results also. And now ICMR has also recognized TrueNAT as confirmatory. You need not confirm through RT-PCR. So it's a very, very good machine. We have procured 4 such machines for a total cost of rupees 26 lakhs. So these funds were again on the ADP program, and Honorable CM has also provided funds for purchasing this biosafety cabinet. So through his funds we have been able to purchase a biosafety cabinet. So this has been now inaugurated by the Chief Minister. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.